Here they want to know what type of function is represented by this graph. Well, this is a quadratic graph, right? If you wanted a linear graph, that would be a straight line somewhere. Exponential would grow super quick and never cross zero. Here would be fractions, then it would eventually shoot up and exceed the other types of graphs. The absolute value function will look like a V in some way, right? And that's it. Okay.